I'm Mark Manning, and welcome to a slightly reflective Lost in Music. It is believed that Nick Drake took his own life at the very young age of 26. Make your music. Make it the best you can with the time and resources you have. Even if you're a total unknown, make it for you. Because remember, when Nick Drake died, he was a very obscure musician, known to an extremely small group of fellow folk musicians. And here we are, decades later, and the quality of his art has slowly made him become a very well-known musician worldwide, with millions of listens. And it was like this with many musicians. Folk artist Judy Sill, the punk band Death, and in some extreme cases like Sybil Bear, where her son literally found her recordings decades later in an attic and decided to release them. All these musicians now are highly revered decades later by hundreds of thousands of people, and in some cases millions of people. So make your art, make it, and release it into the public like a message in a bottle being thrown into the sea. It will have its own journey in terms of being noticed, which is up to chance. But make sure whatever is in the message reflects the best music you can make. This is Nick Drake's haunting, The River Man.
Betty came by on her way, said she had a word to say about things today and fallen leaves. Said she hadn't heard the news, hadn't had the time to choose a way to lose. Gonna see the river man, gonna tell him all I can about the plan for lilac time. If he tells me all he knows about the way his river flows, shows in summertime. Betty said she prayed today for the sky to blow away, or maybe stay. She wasn't sure, for when she thought of summer rain calling for her mind again, lost the pain and stayed for now. Gonna see the river man, gonna tell him all I can about the band. If he tells me all he knows about the way his river flows, I dance above.